the helm of the World Trade Organization. She was